Obviously, a lot to do in Kansas City this weekend with the St. Patrick's Day Parade and the Big 12 tournament in town.
That's not all, though, especially for you dog lovers. This morning, KMBC 9's Stephanie Ramos is live at Bartle, where they are getting ready for the Heart of America Dog Show. Some very pretty pups there, Stephanie.
Yes, Donna, you see this right here? It's not mine. This place smells better than a hair salon, believe it or not. They're using better products than I do, actually, these dogs. But you can see a lot of them being groomed right here. Now, check out this dog, this black Russian terrier. At first, I thought there was a person in there just dressed up like a dog. But this dog is huge getting groomed here. This is a bloodhound. All kinds of dogs, smaller dogs, Australian shepherds, dogs that actually come from China here with their handlers. And now I'm here with Dale Hunsberger with the Heart of America Kennel Club. Now, Dale, tell us about this process. I know these dogs are getting ready to jump into the ring here on the other side, but how are they judged?
Well, a dog show is really a show where we're trying to choose breeding stock. So we're judging our dogs against a standard that's written specifically for their breed. So every breed is judged specifically for what that characteristics of that breed. So the judge goes in the ring, they look for individual characteristics to find the best dog of that breed they can find. All these dogs are here for that reason. But as you said, with the hairspray and all of that, it is doing that, but it's also a beauty contest. So these dogs are presented to the best possible light they possibly can be.
This is a straight up beauty pageant. I love it.
Pretty much so. Yes, it is.
All right. Thank you so much. And I'm going to go ahead and return this Pantene bottle to its owner. But again, we're here at the Heart of America Cluster Dog Show here at Bartle Hall.